As you can see, this has happened, but it should be fine. So usually I prefer to do it this way, where it's like that, and then I can concentrate on a smaller section. See, it does work. It's just all about having a steady hand and stuff. Thinking about it, it might be a bit too far out. It's not perfect, but looks pretty good to me. Just bring it in a bit more, tiny bit more. Great track, Mad Max. I have to admit, Tom Hardy is a good Mad Max. I'll tell you that. Defo. So yeah, there's more here, but oh god, you know what, I can't be. Gives it that neatness look, especially for those that upload the photos and stuff to you know, modeling groups and stuff on Facebook or Facebook. But yeah, it's looking pretty good, I think. So yeah, when I've done the solution mixture, and obviously when it's dry, because it'll look something like that. I'm not sure what happened there. I think obviously here, I totally forgot about it. I should have like pushed it in a bit, but like an idiot, I forgot. And I'm not sure, even if I did these, to be honest, I think I might have rushed it. But what I'm doing is, I'm putting some ballast in the middle of here. So it won't really matter, I guess. Whereas over here, I don't really plan on doing another trap. It's all a mess over there, I won't show you. It's a mess. So I don't really want to do this. Oh, do you know what? I don't even know why I'm doing this. But it, like I said before, it looks good when you straighten it. Gives it that extra nice look. So yeah, that'll do. Now I'll finish rest.